everybody to another episode of Skateline BD, and the usually creative Matt Tomasello steals one out of Dreamland's book. Maybe he's tired. So I'm up at 3 a.m. getting my nightly Beyonce fix, and here comes Yoko Yonin's Baitour, which shows me that the FBI is watching all my searches and making sure I stay with skate-related shit and not letting me enjoy Beyonce in her high heels and short skirts and do dance routines. Which is okay, because if Yoko Yonin's in it, I'ma enjoy myself. Your friends sound like literal made-up names. Who the fuck hailed a baby and said, I'ma name him Potsy? No P. Nerdy Asian Finnish Bobby DeKaiser. I got that out. That was me, man. Not all day I wanna watch skate videos. Sometimes, you know, it's like, how did Jay-Z get that? That's what I'm just thinking about. That's it, okay? Still good. Good video. That apocalyptic now music. I felt like it was like a movie trailer.
In a world where Nico Haraga and DeAndre Little Drake Tapena have moved on to new sponsors and new lives, the Create team is still here, giving it a go.
This week's damn nigga, is this skate Pilates? Or did you drop two tabs of acid, now you flipping balls? So Jacobo just out here playing Boy Scout with his buddies in the woods of Italy without that Baker Pro part, huh? Look, I cut you slack because I heard you couldn't put you out. All right, never mind. Look, let me calm down. I'ma chill out and not even mention that you look like Nick Merlino with an allergic reaction. I'ma just let that fly on by.
Disclaimer, just in case you have any real disease, Skateline does not mean anything by it. We're just saying these things as jokes and funny stuff. Hopefully you have a part soon. Shout out Rosacea.
Kevin Spacek Long made a comeback anyway. Damn, Mason, what you got a warrant for your arrest? You up out of there with the quick feet. NY, they don't get that fast. You ever see Law and Order? It takes them like 45 minutes to figure out anything. I'm not even clue commercials. How many friends does it take to skate a Mason Silver spot? Just one, only you, you're by yourself. Nobody even stands there with their board. You know how niggas be just like acting like they gonna do it with you? No, homie, I'm out back, bro. I can't skate today. No, my danger, nigga, I'ma die if I ollie that. I'm not Mason. I see you trying to pull a fast one, trying to have the Suchu effect of 5 parts in 1 year. Relax. I know this is outtakes. I seen this shit. This is 4.5 parts. Part of it, 3 months. Shit, that's fucked up. Goddamn. Holy shit. But then again, your Nike part was like 6 minutes. You might have been made up. Okay, I'll give you five. I'll give you five. All these was long. Let me shut the fuck up. You might have a real warrant, and it could be for murder of spots. This is good night from another episode of Skateline MBD, and Grant Taylor float us on out of here. This nigga was practically flying. Another episode of Skateline MBD is done, but look it, it's me, 2 links, click them, stop, look at him up. Don't focus over here, bitch, I'm done. I already said what I had to say before this, and then it came to this, and then that's this. Click. Them shits.